गुड मॉर्निंग एसेंडेंट एट स्टूडेंट्स एट टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू सॉल्व सम मोर क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम 13C एक्सरसाइज एट एंड सिंस आई आस्क यू ऑल द क्वेश्चन बेस्ड ऑन द 13C इज बेस्ड ऑन ए स्क्वायर माइनस बी ए स्क्वायर फॉर्म इफ द क्वेश्चन इज गिवन इन डायरेक्टली फर्स्ट यू हैव टू राइट इन द फॉर्म ऑफ ए स्क्वायर माइनस बी ए स्क्वायर एंड देन यू हैव टू राइट इन द रिजल्ट फॉर्म So first example, question number 9, 1 minus 25 a plus b whole square. 8. So first of all the question we have to write in the form of a square minus b square is equal to a plus, this is the result form, a plus b into a minus b. So first you have to write the question in this form. So 1 we can write 1 square and 25 can we write this way 5 a plus b give the curly bracket square 8 now in place of a there is 1 in place of b there is 5 a plus b write in result form so a is 1 give the curly bracket plus b is 5 a plus b 5 a plus b Now a is 1, b is minus 5 a plus b. Now open the bracket. 1 plus 5a, a small bracket open, 5a plus 5d. And this one, 1 minus 5a minus 5d. This is our answer. So any question given, first of all you have to write in a square minus b square form. After writing it in the form of a square minus b square form, you have to write in the result form, I mean a plus b into a minus b. Question number 11. 25, 2x plus y. A square minus 16 x minus y square. This is our question. We have to write in a square minus b square form first. So we can write 5 2x plus y square. This and this one we can write 4 4 plus 16 is 4 x minus y square. Now in place of a we have 5 2x plus y and in place of b we have 4 x minus y. Write in result form a plus b into a minus b. So 5 2x plus y plus 4 x minus y then a minus b 5 2x plus y minus 4 x minus y. 8. After that we have to open the bracket, a small bracket part. 5 to the 10x plus 5y plus 4x minus 4y. Now second bracket. 10x plus 5y minus 4x and minus minus plus 4y. After that, like term. So 10x plus 4x, 14x. 10x plus 4x, 14x. Plus 5y and minus 4y. Plus y. Here, second bracket. 10x minus 4x, 6x. Plus 5y plus 4y, 9y. 8. Now see in the second bracket. 6 and 9 divided by 3. So you can take again common, that is 3. So 14x plus y, take 3 common, so 2x plus 3y. Your final result 3 into 14x plus y, 2x plus 3y. This is our answer. 8.
Question number 13.
Give it in the fraction form. 6, 2 by 3 square minus 2, 1 by 3 square. So a square minus b square formula already given. Write in the fraction 20 by 3 square and this one 7 by 3 square. Now write in result form. So 20 by 3 plus b 7 by 3. A minus B, A is 20 by 3, minus B, 7 by 3. Hey, then LCM is 3, 20 plus 7 into LCM is 3, 20 minus 7, that is 27 by 3 into 13 by 3. 3 is 9, 3 is 27, 13, 3 is 39, 39 is the
answer. Right. So, this type of question is here. You have to solve, as a homework, you have to solve from question number 9 to 14. And the remaining question I will solve 15 to 20 tomorrow. This exercise will complete. Then I will start the new exercise. That is 13D8 in the second class. Next class I will explain you from 15 to 28 how to solve. That next exercise 13D is very important exercise. Means this one you have to do a practice a lot because you have to use this one splitting of major terms in any chapter of math. Whenever it will come you have to split the major. I will explain you how to split the millimeter. It clear? So as a homework you have to complete from 9 to 40. It clear? Okay, thank you.